Flight of the Pigeon, what the fuck? Cool, I got MVP. Awesome. Feels good.
Are
Okay.
those legit my only options?
Oh, I went 10-1.
T590. Yeah, fuck it, why not?
At a 13:30. Oh yeah, that one. All right, almost done. Thank goodness I held on to this. I have no reason to use this, so fuck it.
Wait, wait, I just
Give me
got a
that.
diagram.
Okay.
Best
All right.
move is
I'm good.
T36.
I am good to go now.
Off we go into the Lake of Shadows.
But yeah, basically,
Indeed.
just the PC building simulator.
Number two.
70 super.
That's game number
3080. I'll have taken muck in my tea.
Oh, cool.
Let's go 3080.
Coil and Trouble and Igneous Hammer Adept. Astral Horizon and Battler.
Did you go flawless?
You can SLI
no?
38.
How do you have that?
No, I don't have it. Someone
oh,
else
you're reading
has
someone
it.
Else. Oh, okay.
Yes. Really? You think I can go flawless? Look me dead in the eyes and tell me that, and then I'll maybe take it into consideration and let you mean it.
It's like he just goes flawless immediately after leaving. Oh my god.
Is he
Look
really
at
not
this
gonna come out of the barrier?
Card. These graphics cards are so.
He's like a little dick in the dirt.
Oh, it's running TI.
Who's sucking a little dick in the dirt? What?
This fucking unstoppable phalanx is like a little dick in the dirt. He just does not want to come out of that stupid bubble. He's like, start pulling that shit out the dirt. It's like a fucking
He's
dug
actually
in weed.
Buddy, there you are.
All right.
He was so low, dude. Stern. Fucking excuse me.
That's better.
I would like to point out that I have won a singular game since I reset my seal yesterday.
Hold on.
I kind of want to do trials with TSI and see where that puts them.
Does this all go?
Hey, why don't you?
Can I do what you
mean? Fuck, they all go in the back, man. Alright, whatever.
I guess that was rude. Did my controller disconnected for no reason? Oh my fucking god. Why you do this?
Yeah. 750 should be enough.
Yeah, that's really bad for the controller. Is it working?
exist.
GG, sir. Please get stunned. Oh, ass.
Color scheme. No? Okay. It's fine.
Oh, the case was already open.
Oh my. So far away from him.
Alright, I'll get you.
First death of the game. Tragic.
Yeah, it happens. Yeah.
Axiom dart.
The water cooling in this one either.
Careful, Skull.
That damn dart, yeah.
Ooh. Dodge, 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 dodge. Okay.
Alright.
I'll just build the computer I'm gonna build that next.
Okay. Here. Here you go. I got an arc weapon. There we go.
Hey, you down? This is the most ambitious tech operation since Oryx led the charge. The former tech is king. Yes, Ikora has built his sisters. I'll bet they're as monstrous as he is. We'll box their ears too. Do we take this slow, or do we just try to rush through it?
Well said.
Okay. Okay.
Both of them?
I got the skull. I got the one in the back. Just fo- there we go.
Oh shit. Got him.
I'm gonna go to sleep. Good night, night y'all. Well.
Have a good night, bud.
Have a good one. Multiplying.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Holy fuck. I see it. Mm-hmm.
Oh, what? We can see it.
Hold on.
He's running back. There he goes. Let's go right here. You can see the tank and champion right here.
Oh, okay. All right.
Oh, there's an overload right behind him. Right.
Hold on. Hold on. Hold on, let's see. Okay, that ought to mill their yellow.
Lobbing grenades to this little hole right here.
I got blinding grenades, so yes. And I can also bank it off the wall for extra style.
What other boat? Exotic boat? Hang on. Sorry, I'm trying to answer a friend's question.
I hope that's right.
Give me a second.
God, I hope that's right. Can I do like a silver? Doesn't appear so.
Okay, that looked really cool from my end because it looked like you just teleported behind him and started like dashing all over him while chopping him up.
Nothing personal, kid.
And...
Hold on, bud. I got you.
All right. Now for the... Oh, fuck. I didn't give it RAM.
There you go. No problem. Oh, hold on. Dick wall. Damn, that fire burnt.
I gotcha.
Thank you.
All right, I'm probably gonna leave it here, guys.
All right. Have a good night, bud. You all right?
Being comboed.
Understood.
See you guys.
Good. Yep.
My man over there's got a void shield.
That's fine. I missed that one. Oh no, I didn't. There you go.
I hate these dick walls.
Oh, I know.
Oh, hi. Oh, hello. There's another overload.
I see him. Ooh, damn. Right through the head. This looks much worse than I've
imagined. My leg has gone numb now.
Aw. Stretch that shit out so you don't give yourself a worse, you know. There you go. Ooh, special. I need that for my grenade launcher.
So, what's the goal here? Just bubble on top of him and just sword swing him?
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, so save it. Got it. This is the wrong tether for this job. We have to make do. Aggro. Yep. Let's go get close, because the moment Odysseus breaks it, I'm gonna invis us so we don't have any complications.
Alright. I'm gonna fucking hit him with the missile.
Now we're good.
Woo! Oh, hey, an adept hothead. Rise of the day, he was Red Legion. Both dealt with a ticket on Isle. I'll consult her about this. In the meantime, excellent work. All of you.
Ah, I finally have enough.
Still not better than my other Phoenix Cradle, so...
I can finally masterwork my Starfire protocol. Praise Jesus.
Very nice.